Don't put all your lamb fat down the sink.
Then a back sack or a tin can.
Make sure it's cool first. It might block your pipes and sewers.